Make it look easy.
The dojo.
What the hell are we guarding anyway?
A shipment from China. Some kind of colored powder they brought over for a big party. Really expensive.
It's right there.
Remember your training, man! Temple, you die! Flank him and keep it safe.
Stay away.
Stay calm!
Let's go!
Your time has come, Guardia di Merda. You will get exactly what you deserve.
What's his problem? Why can't he walk like everyone else?
I'm sure I
what
heard.
Skill?
Take it completely.
kill himself moving up there.
Visit Bertuccio's Fucina for all your blacksmithing, weapons, armor, locksmithing, and tableware needs. Serving Venetians with style and quality for over 3 generations. Bertuccio's of San Polo.
Stai attento, please! Don't tread on them!
And as asked that interested party, submit application!
What happened here?
This isn't a battlefield for...
For heaven's sake!
It must be all the sons of us. Probably killed for a paltry few coins.
watchman, please, Lord Warren.
Get down, or I'll...
He's here! Ah!
There he is, Pat!
Stronzo.
I am going to enjoy this, Stronzo. You'll not get far.
I'm fresh caught leeches today.
Get him!
Shame!
You think we support you?
Here!
be up here, Stolt. Why are you...
You to move like that.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying this thing.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Thank you. was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, Signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, Signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Nacho, on him!
Andiamo! Forza, ragazzi! We have him now!
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me!
Get this bastard!
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true?
They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh, more of the codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird.
Is that possible?
I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new Doge they've installed? Marco Barbarico? Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district. To the south. Ask for Sister Teodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way, yes. Sister, and Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, how about that mask?
Marco Barbarigo. Although his brother Agostino was destined for greatness, Marco left his mark on Venetian history as well. A tyrant since he was barely old enough to walk, whatever Marco wanted, he got. There are records here for jewels, entire fleets of ships, all paid for by his family and all ordered directly from him. And then there's his personal life. Apparently, Marco's wife, Carlotta, used to be married to his bodyguard, Dante Moro. Dante was captain of the city guard, an heir to one of the most prestigious families in Venezia. Marco was supposedly his close friend, right? But get this, Marco decides he wants Carlotta. In the Catholic religion, marriage is till death do us part, and Marco's a good Catholic. So, he hires a hit on Dante. Dante gets stabbed 3 times in the body and once in the head. But he doesn't die. He recovers with severe brain damage. Dante becomes like a child. So, what does Marco do? Well, He hires Dante as his personal bodyguard, and he gets him to sign a confession annulling the marriage. Marco takes Carlotta and keeps Dante as his personal slave. What a lovely fella.
There he is! He's losing us! Faster, ragazzi! Fuori! Out! Faster! We're losing him! There he is! Laggiù! I can't see him anymore! There! Get him!
Well, yes, not here, is it? I think... Oh, goodbye for now. Thank you.
There he is! Not on the... The guild has a complete list for consultation.
Next time then. Addio, Messere.
Mio Dio! Run! Run! Run!
You look stronger already. Ah, well, next time, yes?
Come, don't miss.
A smart choice. Ciao for now.
Unbelievable prices, I...
Come and see me next, you pass this way!
Salute, Claudia!
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.